Yes, dude.
It's John.
Dude, did you get your iBook fixed?
What?
Okay, cool. Well, we will grab the car and we'll swing by, pick you up, and maybe go grab some custard or something.
Yeah.
Sweet.
What is that all about?
Yeah, so it's not, I think the next record is going to be re-upping, not quits.
Why would they change? That seems like a weird branding thing. Why would they change the name?
I don't know, it seems like they established the branding of Clips or whatever.
That's what I'm
like,
saying. Yeah. It's weird to change it.
Seems pretty stupid.
It's like no one's ever heard of re-upping, and branding was such a huge thing. So it's like, yeah. I don't know.
I know. It was like, they had two jams.
Wait, is it going to be Star Trek?
I think it's still Star Trek. I think for
Oh, yeah, Star Trek.
Wasn't there like some stuff about like Star Trek not being included in them or something?
I don't know. There's a song on.
I wonder who runs the label.
Yeah. Like, because they don't do all the business stuff.
No.
No, some suit.
Not business dudes, that's for sure. Mm. I mean, they're not even rappers. I mean, Clips at least. I guess he doesn't run the thing.
Bro's got a new record coming out, though.
They're hustlers, though. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Pharrell got that solo record coming out.
Does
anybody
Pharrell.
Have that? Do you guys have that?
Mm-hmm.
Steve have it?
Mm-hmm. I don't think it's even leaked yet.
Should we go?
Yeah, let's hit it.
Yeah. Alright.
Yeah, I gave them $60. I gave them three $20 bills.
Why did you give them that much money? It seems like you wouldn't really want to give them more than like, you know, like 40 anyway.
I thought it was going to take like $50 to fill up the gas tank.
Oh, really?
I don't know. It doesn't matter. You just give the guy money and then you go back and get your change when it's done. You know, filled up or whatever.
I think that's true. It
shouldn't really be an issue. But he's like, yeah, you gave me $42. John was like,
He was a bigger scammer.